are dying in Wisconsin, but the state's growing elderly population is actually living longer. Wisconsin's Department of Health Services released its annual report today. Looking at deaths from 2017, the number of deaths is up 15% compared to 10 years ago, but the death rate for people aged 65 and older actually decreased by 10% over the past decade. The top three causes of death in 2017 were heart disease, cancer, and unintentional injury. Wow.